In SoCal, the only thing that beats a hot beach day is pairing it with an ice cold beer. And nothing beats a locally brewed beer that you can't get anywhere else. Well, in Santa Monica, you can make that dream a reality because we're here at the West Side's only local brewery, Santa Monica Brew Works. Let's go check it out. Nice to meet you.
How's it going, Adam? Thanks for coming to Santa Monica Brew Works. We're the only production brewery in the city of Santa Monica and LA's West Side.
I love it. I mean, this is such a great place you have here. What made you decide to open up a brewery in Santa Monica?
Well, my partners and I have a mad love for the city of Santa Monica and great beer. And we just decided to combine the two. And we realized that there had never been a local beer in the city of Santa Monica. We opened up in June of 2014. Tasting Room opened up in September of 2016. So there was like quite a bit of time where we were just out there, you know, selling our beer to the market. Believe it or not, we're in over 700 bars, restaurants, and event centers in Southern California now.
Wow.
Yeah, and we started canning in 2016.
What's next on deck?
So I want you to meet our head brewer, Drew Primati.
So Drew, you were born and raised here in Santa Monica, and now you are the head brewmaster at Santa Monica Brewery. First of all, what does a head brewmaster do?
Really like a lot of making the beer and then creating new recipes. That's the best part.
What is the process exactly? Like how does one make a beer?
The four key ingredients to beer are water, hops, malted barley, and the yeast to ferment the whole concoction, basically.
So I was told now that we're gonna do like some crazy tasting. Is that actually happening?
Let's go taste some beer.
I love it, let's do it.
First one is the first beer we've ever made. It was our Wit, it's our flagship beer. And it's meant
delicious.
To be sort of, yeah, just a really light, refreshing, citrusy beer.
That's tasty.
The next is our extra pale ale. It's not as bitter as some other pale ales. It's meant to just be a little bit more floral and really easy to drink.
That's good.
This is our PCH, which stands for Pale Chocolate Heaven. It's brewed with over 100 pounds of cacao nibs in the tank, which gives it a real, like, big chocolate flavor.
Holy moly, that's delicious.
Our 310, it's our most easy drinking beer, I would say. It's crisp, like, light lager kind of style.
That's super light.
Last but not least is our IPA. It's a West Coast style IPA.
Oh, that's really interesting.
Really smooth IPA. Really
good. Yeah,
great.
That's really good. Man. These are some tasty beers.
This is our seasonal menu right here, so we're constantly adding new beers. And if you look at our menu, we have 25 great beers on tap, and we're constantly rotating new beers. People love to have new styles to try.
The next time you find yourself on the West Side, don't forget to cap off your beach day at Santa Monica Brew Works. Fresh beer, good people, good times. You can't beat it. Cheers.
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 Cheers. Cheers.